down the hatches, Mr. Edwards.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Half who's ready, lads.
There she blows.
That's enough.
I am a deep sea sailing man, in Cardiff I was born. I've sailed 3 times round Roque Park Lake and halfway round Cape Horn. So pin your ears back on one and all and listen to me tale. I've always sailed on Riverside to hunt the Grangetown whale,
where the blowing of his oar and the flourishing of his tail. You've never seen the equal of the mighty Grangetown whale.
One soggy Thursday morning in the year of 79, we sailed south from Pancanna to cross the foamy brine. We voyaged down Cathedral Road and with very little fuss, we sank a Spanish galleon and the number 7 bus.
With the blowing of his hole and the flourishing of his tail, you've never seen the equal of the mighty Grangetown whale.
We anchored at the Westgate then to take on fresh supplies. Several dozen crates of jack and a couple of clerks meat pies. We headed west for Camden, through the cockle beds did sail, and made our way down Neville Street to hunt the Grangetown whale.
Where the blowing of his oar and the flourishing of his tail, you've never seen the equal of the mighty Grangetown whale.
Down Neville Street were crocodiles and polar bears as well, and down the end an island where dusky maidens dwell. And there they stood in skirts of grass with gently swaying hips. I asked one for a coconut,
but all she had was chips. With the blowing of his hole and the flourishing of his tail, you've never seen the equal of the mighty Grangetown whale.
So on we went towards the south, by this time scarcely sober, until we struck a traffic light and our gallant punt turned over. Our captain and his dog was drowned beneath the murky foam, and I waited 3 weeks for a 56 and somehow struggled home.
With the blowing of his oar and the flourishing of his tail, you've never seen the equal of the mighty Grangetown whale.
Now I'm the only man alive who's lived to tell the tale. Although we sailed on Riverside to hunt the Grangetown whale,
with the blowing of his oar and the flourishing of his tail, you've never seen the equal of the mighty Grangetown.